Did Stalin ever second guess himself? Stalin sat Zhukov down, looked him in the eyes with a gaze that seemed to burn through men, and asked him if he believed Moscow could be defended, insisting that he, quote, speak honestly, like a communist. Zhukov said he thought it was possible, but they must call in the reserves from the Far East. He could not hold out with the few men he had left.